Well, winning the Pascall Prize meant a lot to me on a lot of levels. Obviously, the financial weight of the prize, $15,000, is a big deal. That's a lot of money for a rider. It's a lot of money for anybody. It tells you that what I was doing was important. The fact the prize is judged by professional peers, by other critics, adds to that importance. And just that overall sense that your work matters and that people notice. It's easy with the media and more generally in our lives to feel that what we're doing doesn't count for much or that we're lost in space. And for me, the Pascall Prize was just an affirmation that I was on the right track and that to do interesting creative work has a value and that people notice it and that people care about it. Okay, well, after I won the prize, it's partly a psychological thing. I felt more important. In a sense, I actually felt I had more respect for myself, to be honest, because the prize affirmed how I secretly felt about myself, but also lacked some degree of confidence because of how you can kind of be treated and also just battered over the years by trying to make an existence as a sort of freelance critic. So there was that sense of confidence sort of imbuing me with a lot more energy as a result of the prize. And actually, I felt that has also, not just in the months after the prize, but in the years since, been returned to me because of that recognition. People do take me more seriously. They see me as a major critic and writer. So the status kind of has an effect on your overall career, no doubt about it. I think there's a camaraderie of tradition that you feel a part of. And a sort of a funny tradition because it's really about independence of voice and individuality of style and thought. So it's a tradition that has its sort of a singular sensibility to it. So in that sense, I do feel a part of something, yes, and I feel a part of a special group of people, and I feel really proud to kind of almost inherit some of the glow of their brilliance. You know? So that kind of feels pretty nice too. The Pascall Prize has benefited me professionally in all kinds of ways. Of course, there was the money itself, there was the recognition, the confidence boost, and because of that confidence boost, a sort of energising of myself and my work in a singular personal sense. But other people, I feel, took me more seriously and had more respect or even more respect than before, because that it's like being crowned, really. I mean, you know, that is what it is like, you know. So I was King Mark for a year and, you know, maintained a sort of minor regency out of it ever since. So, you know, and that feels pretty good. Well, I'm Mark Mordue. I'd like to say thanks to the Pascall Prize. Profound thanks, really. It changed my life, and it's continuing to change my life now, and it really kind of lifted me up on a whole other level, and I'm sure all the other Pascall Prize winners would say the same thing. So it's sort of, it's not quite Red Bull, but it does give you wings. I'm sure you don't want to have that. The bell rang at the same time. Doesn't matter.